You can often find tripods like this one for really cheap because people often lose these little plates that go in here. So I made a wooden replacement one, except this one isn't ideal, so I'll make a better one. I made this one with just a regular quarter inch bolt, and I ground a little slot in there so I could then use a coin to tighten that. But I rarely bother, so I always just try to get in there with my fingers to try to tighten it, and I realized if I make that hole a little bit bigger, that would make that much easier. But the other thing I got wrong is I didn't realize that this thing is meant to have bevels on both sides and slide in like this. And yet another thing, I made it slightly too narrow. So this lever comes all the way around here. It really should be back here a little bit so it has a bit more tension. And I'm gonna make it out of this used plywood, which I really like for this application because it's got layers of maple throughout. In fact, I made the first one of these out of this stuff as well. So much more room for my fingers, but then I had the idea of adding a bit of a stick to the screw like this so I have more to grab. So I actually managed to grind a crude sort of a dovetail keyway into this, and I ground two flat spots onto this nail, not quite opposite to each other, so they can slide in and grab that screw. So now I'm just adding a little bit of hot glue to make sure the pin doesn't slide out on its own. Now I want to make the new one a little bit bigger than this, so let's say 41.4 millimeters, and this hole is 25.4, difference between those is 16, so I need to go outside of that hole by half as much on each side. Now, I've got lots of room to grab things. The only thing is, I don't want this to fall out like that, so I'm going to add a magnet. So that fit is a bit too loose, so I'll just hot glue that in.